Always resist. Always fucking resist. Fucking knew it. Hey. That's right, Brandius. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah. Nice. Are we breaking the fourth wall here? Probably. So, basically, not Skynet, this is something a bit more, malevolent. She became competitive. True. Dump was special. He's a special boy. Oh, you fell in love with him, huh? Be chucked out the window, aren't I? I saw the other red lasers on his chest. Thank you. He already knows this is important. Bye-bye. I'm dead already. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, I'm dead on the pavement now. And that's the end. Roll credits. Okay, so it tells an interesting story, but... what I say, it's like... incredibly amazing. They had a good go at it. Would I say that it set itself apart and made it like singularly unique? No. I think that the mini games were kind of like just dressing. They didn't require a lot of skill. The understated music is pretty good. The overall plot was alright. There was a recent demo that I played, I think it was called Chinatown Detective Agency, which it gives me similar sort of vibes of, you know, like we've got an issue and like, you know, the trials and tribulations of, you know, solving that issue. Would I say that this is like really cyberpunk-ish? It explores some deeper themes within, like, cyberpunk, or the genre of cyberpunk. Because let's face it, like, cyberpunk, like, its genesis was probably Neuromancer. And, I think it was like a series of three books by that author, whose name I can't recall right now. We made it, it's super hard to make a game, we went through a lot to make this one. So getting to the very credits makes us super happy. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you. Yeah, as I was saying, like the whole concept of cyberpunk, I feel like it was based on like an imaginary aesthetic, which I think has since been superseded by all of like the technology in the past 15 years. Is that not enough? Did the game crash? Oh, amnesia. Huh, interesting.